For us, I think it's a
60. Our 60 kVA American voltage frequency converter.
Yeah.
We produce our solution for factories and laboratories here in Sweden. Eat good company. They produce machines for USA, and they need to do tests with American voltage and frequency.